across the floor. Oh no, my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance on a bucket full of mumbles, such a frost. All eyes against the tail of my head, here's what you want to hear in this week or the rest. No more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station running tall. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. By the light, asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the horse on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. Years are old by me, they are rocking evenly. I am older than I once was, and younger than I've been, it's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes of all changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same. And wishing I was gone, going home. But the New York City windows are bleeding me, leading me going home. La, 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 la. In the clearing sits a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that let him down on cutting Billy Ryan. In his anger and his shame, I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains.